Why? Why? How come?
Because it looked like one because the planes in the war were very thin. And they were really fast and they had a pointy bit at the top and the bottom like that one, so it looked like a bomb was coming.
Oh, wow.